coming in the game. I started rapping like a year ago. Dropped my first track on the 1st of April, yeah, like a joke. Now I ain't been playing, coming for the high score for the game. You better be careful, DXP is coming with that flame.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Gunna. We F, you know what I'm saying? I'm back with another big body video. Hey, as y'all can see on the title, we got Mr. Troll himself, aka King of New York.
Nope.
6ix9ine. Bonani. If y'all don't know what the meaning of that is, y'all can go search after watching the video, after watching the reaction, you know what I'm saying?
Really, nigga?
But before we get into the reaction, if y'all know the channel, hit the sub button, you know what I'm saying? Comment, share, go crazy. Subscribe. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. We almost at 300, so let's get to the 300. But we're aiming for 1,000 subscribers at the end of the year. No cap. But let's get into the reaction, you know what I'm saying? It's Yee, 6ix9ine, Bonani, official music video. Yo, when I say that word, bro, I'm just laughing, bro. Because I know what it means, though. That's the thing. But let's get it. You sing that fat punani, bro. I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. He sing fat punani, bro. Oh, he not on house arrest anymore. Okay, I see homeboy definitely not on house arrest anymore, but if you look like the people surrounding him, like it's no more like the bloods and all that shit. These are different types of people, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you check like his last videos, you know, when he was in the streets and shit, he would be with the gang, you know what I'm saying? Or lady, you know what I'm saying? But these are totally different people, bro. I don't know if they cops or not. I don't know, man. I don't know nothing. But the song, it's a good song, you know what I'm saying? Not expecting some lyrical miracle type shit, but his beat selection, you know, 6ix9ine beat selection, always there, you know what I'm saying? You could probably argue like 3 or 4, but other than that, man, all the songs that he dropped, like the beat selection is dope. Like, you know what I'm saying? These are club songs, you know what I'm saying? For people to turn up, even on tour and stuff, people will be turning up if you play this shit, bro. You like him or not? People don't like the dude, but he's trending. He's trending right now, number one. I'm watching this, he's trending, but people say they don't like 6ix9ine, all that shit, but they still watching the dude. I don't understand that, but I'm just here for the music, you know what I'm saying? Dude's personal life, you know what I'm saying? It's his decision, you know what I'm saying? It was his own decision to decide what he wanted to do at the time of the whole incident and all that shit, but other than that, man, we're just here for the music, you know what I'm saying? But it's big knocking, though, damn. Plus, there's no girls too, bro. 6ix9ine, what happened to the girls, bro? Shit. I thought you were gonna have some girls, man. Shit. Big trick off. We definitely know you ain't gonna fuck with us, bro. My bad. But 6ix9ine, you ain't gonna follow us, man. What the hell are you putting that for? We definitely know he ain't gonna follow you dead, bro. But yeah, that was 6ix9ine Bonani. As I said, the song itself, like, The beat, it's dope, man. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with it. I ain't got no problem, you know what I'm saying? Music is music, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like I would listen to his stuff more if he's like on the screaming type thing. I know he's trying to experiment like the whole singing and shit. It's dope, man, but I'm just saying like the screaming shit gets, you know what I'm saying? Plus the beat, that's the thing though. Once your beat selection is dope, you know what I'm saying? The song can be trash, not trash, it can be good, very good, can be great, but if the beat selection is dope, makes it more harder, you feel me? So yeah, man. Hey, that was my reaction, you know what I'm saying? Don't speak too much about this dude, you know what I'm saying? But the homie is out in the streets, you know what I'm saying? He looks like he's comfortable and shit. But I think he, cops watching this dude, because I don't think that's smart of him just to walk like around the streets and stuff, knowing that people like are on his back, you know what I'm saying? Like on his shit, you know what I'm saying? Unless the people were just talking and not coming through, not backing up what they be saying and stuff, I don't know, man. But the way it looks like, that homie's just like, all right, man, it's my hood and shit, I'm finna walk, you know what I'm saying? Looks like people still walking with him despite everything he did. That's what I'm saying, though. People are saying all that shit, but look, he got people walking with him around the freaking neighborhood, bro. Probably being watched by the cops, you never know. But yeah, man, if y'all like the reaction, hit the like button, comment, share, subscribe, share this video to your friends, family, go crazy. Subscribe, like, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy. Until the next reaction, I already said what I gotta say, you know what I'm saying? And I don't want to make the video extra long, but it's your boy, and I'm out.